Hung Drive system is an assistive technology that would enable individuals that have severe physical disabilities to use their tongue motion in order to do things, to go after their daily lives. So we can take advantage of the abilities of the tongue in order to enable this person to, for example, access computers, move a mouse cursor on the screen, or drive a wheelchair. The way tongue drive works is actually a pretty simple idea. We attach a tiny magnet on the tongue, towards the tip of the tongue. As the tongue moves, we can sense the changes in the magnetic field. And then our headset has a wireless connection to a smartphone that is worn by the user. It can detect where, in what direction, and at what location the tongue and this tiny magnet is. And then it will execute that command by sending the proper signals to the wheelchair to follow my command. This was our first study, both on able-bodied subjects, able-bodied volunteers, as well as people with high-level spinal cord injury. By high-level, these are individuals that are completely paralyzed from neck down. In order to see how well it works compared to a very popular assistive technology, the disabled subjects tried to do the same task with the tongue drive system and with Sip and Puff, and we looked at their performance. On average, our results showed that their performance with the tongue drive system were 3 times better than the Sip and Puff. I have put it as my mission to help these individuals to become more independent. It not only lowers their healthcare costs, it's beneficial to the society, it's beneficial to their family members and caregivers, but most important of all, it is beneficial to themselves, because they cannot go back to how they were, but at least I can help them to be more independent and self-sufficient.